Proto has 80 car auctions every 2 weeks on towlot.com.
We're getting at least double to triple the amount of money that we were getting on live auctions.
With towlot.com, it frees up manpower, it frees up our weekend.
Place your next auction on towlot.com.
Trevor, get us from Australia. You're watching American Towman TV.
You're watching American Towman TV.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz with American Towman TV. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we show you how to recover a Mustang convertible stuck in the muck. In Alabama, towers often deal with water recoveries, which was just the case when Daniel Wade of Tony's Towing in Fairhope got the call to the Bayway Bridge spanning Mobile Bay.
I had to be lowered down because there's no way to access this area. There's basically concrete walls, and it's the closest road to where we were in the water is probably 200 feet. So the only way was by boat, which is very, very shallow out here. So, you pretty much had to go from the top.
The casualty, a Mustang convertible, crashed down when a woman going interstate speeds slid it down the rail and fell almost 150 feet, but was miraculously okay. But her damaged convertible left nowhere for Wade to hook the car, which was stuck in thick mud.
Being a convertible, it made it a challenge. We usually strap to the roof or, go to a wheel. One of the wheels actually was busted, so that threw a wrench in the whole plan there. Just getting it attached, I had to lift by the windshield post, which isn't very strong, and I didn't want to do that, but I had to get it started, So we started lifting it and got it as high as we could where I could get to some wheels that weren't busted and where we could lift it on up. And I wanted to keep it level so, the gas and oil and that kind of stuff didn't just flow out everywhere in the water.
Another successful water recovery, and that's what Daniel Wade likes the best, a summons to use the skills he enjoys most.
I enjoy the, off-the-wall stuff that most towers around here, they're just into basic towing and not the technical stuff, and something that's harder and people don't want to do, that's the stuff I like to do. It's more challenging.